Now the euro yen had a large drop last week and then right all the way back up to weekly resistance, 157.99. Once more closing below that level. So at the start of the week, is this level the level to watch for further failure? So 157.99 up to 158.44. Does this area act as resistance for a move back down to a retest weekly support at 156.58? And do we once more move below that level?